Hey you guys, it's Zenith Dark Sky here with another music reaction video, and maybe if some of you guys have already seen this, you might know what I'm about to listen to just from the color being displayed on me. It's an SB19 reaction video. It's been a while, I know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It's just, you know, we reacted to a whole bunch of them there for a little bit, and I was trying to give everyone else their time to shine, too. So hopefully I didn't lose too many 18 or anything. Hopefully a lot of you guys are still around. Shout out to 18. This is Win Your Heart, and this is the lyric video, and apparently this is basically the theme song for some Filipino thing. I don't know because what I understood when the person that brought this up to me, from what I understood, I thought they said the Filipino theme song. And I was like, the theme song? You guys get a theme song? We don't get theme songs over here. That would be pretty cool. We have a national anthem or whatever, but we don't get, like, this would be cool. But I don't know if that's what that means or if this is for, you know, I don't know. So explain a little bit to me down in the comments if you would. I know I should do my research on it, but I'm speeding through things, okay? I'm trying to give you guys content. So please do me the favor back and explain a little bit to me, because I don't know what that means. But either way, it's new SB19. So what could be bad about that? Let's get into it. It's going to be quiet. We've been having to avoid copyright over here recently. Where did you get those lovely eyes? This pretty lady. Ooh. And that exciting winsome. I don't need the explanation. I see down here. I don't know how to pronounce that. Binibining Pilipinas the pageant. So a pageant. It's the theme song for a pageant. I understand. I understand now. I'm stupid. Don't worry about me. Either way, let's get back. Let's just restart this and get back into it. Very obviously, it's a theme song for a pageant. You know, they're describing beautiful women, and being the symbol of your people and everything, you know, everything like that. So there's not much of a message to decipher here. It's pretty blunt. I mean, obviously the subject of the song isn't necessarily the pageant, but you know, it's a song built around a pageant. So it's about, you know, beautiful women, or a beautiful woman in particular, being a strong symbol of the, you know, the winner of the pageant, basically. But I would assume it probably encompasses everybody that takes part. Beautiful vocals on this. It's very, very simple beat, very simple music on this. We're just getting that beautiful vocals from, I mean, everyone so far. Obviously, we heard Pablo in there, giving us really nice, clean vocals. Usually, he's got a little rasp in there. I mean, he did have a little rasp in there. It's his voice, you know, it's just his tone and everything. There's nothing wrong with that. But honestly, very clean for him, which isn't a bad thing or a good thing. It's just, it was sounding nice, though. It sounded nice. And, you know, it's just, I think we got a little bit of Justin in there as well, in that first part, if I'm not mistaken. It's been a minute, but, so apologies there, but yeah, I'm loving it so far, and I'm excited to, you know, see where, we've still got plenty of song here, so I'm excited to see where we go here. Okay, I don't have a translation brought up, and the only translated lyrics for the subtitles they have is auto-generated English. That's my bad. I should have had the lyrics. Before we get to the rest of it, though, I love that. I think the subject of the song is 100% now at this point, just the pageant. You know, at first I was like, it's probably talking more about the females partaking or that win. But honestly, now that I've heard the chorus, it's like, oh, you're just singing about the pageant, which is great. You know, you can do that. That's fine. Let me pull up the lyrics over here. So that we can get the rough translation. of what goes on here. Okay, there we go. Let's get back. No, I've mentioned it before, but have I really mentioned how great of a singer Stell is? I mean, impeccable voice. A magnificent voice, dude. God. All right, let's keep going. Awesome. I love it. I love it. I love that, dude. I think that's a great song for what it is, you know. I think it's upbeat, it's catchy. Obviously, it's very blunt with what it's about, and that's great. I love it, man. It's great to see new music from SB19, or fairly new music from SB19, and it still sounds like SB19. It's still great. It still sounds awesome. I love it, man. That's so good. Has this already happened? Has the pageant already happened? Let's see. Benny Benning, Pinas. Let's see. July 31st. Man, I'm gonna have to watch, man. Just because, I mean, I'm sure SB19 will be there performing live. Maybe. I don't know. Do they broadcast? Yes, they broadcast the coronation. Okay. Yeah, dude. I have to check this out. Nice. Either way, if I can get away with it, maybe we'll if they do a live performance, we'll react to that. Hopefully when that comes out, you know, let me know in the comments as soon as it happens on this video or any video. Or Instagram, Twitter, anywhere you want to hit me up to let me know and remind me. I'll try to get it out as soon as quick as possible. You know, I try to get SB19 stuff out as fast as possible. Sometimes that doesn't always happen as fast as possible because of just my schedule, you know, and doing everything else and how late it takes me to get to messages and stuff sometimes. But either way, I like this song. If you like it and like the reaction, hit that like button for me, please. Also, share around so your friends can throw their thoughts, opinions, and suggestions down in the comments, and you comment suggestions for other stuff from React to down below. If you want more SB19, let me know some. If you want to, if you would do me a favor, go through the SB19 playlist and see what I've reacted to, and if there's some stuff on there that I haven't yet that you want me to, please let me know, because, I mean, I've been dying for some more SB19 content. We're going to get back to the casual Chuck videos here after a while. But, you know, I've been taking a break from all of that and just trying to throw out as many music reactions as I could. I've been super busy the last few months here, so sometimes I miss video, you know, I apologize for that. But either way, hit that sub button if you haven't already, guys. We're climbing pretty quick to 10,000 right now. I think we can hit 10,000 before the end of the year, but I'm going to need your guys' help to do that. So if you've been enjoying the content, please hit that sub button. I'll see you guys in the next video, and thank you for watching.